Attention, troops. The rebel databanks on Yavin 4 contain priceless intelligence. Lord Vader wants them seized immediately. Most of the rebels fled after destroying the Death Star, but a special forces crew remains on site purging files. We'll need to secure the base before they finish. Start by destroying the enemy's turbo laser emplacements. Explosives have been provided.
Scanning hostile. Watch out! Grenade out!
East turbo laser wired for detonation!
Laser offline. Take down the others.
Starting elimination sweep.
Imminent detonation in the courtyard.
Is now personally overseeing the battle.
Around the east turbo laser. You hear me? The turbo lasers are destroyed. Target the rebel forces and prepare to advance. The outer defenses are down, but we still have far to go. Secure the rebel staging points at their camp and the laser control center. After that, we push for the base proper.
Inside the camp, taking control.
Maintain our presence at the rebel camp. It'll fall shortly.
Westgate control!
program runs. Overriding East Gang Control. The East Gate controls have been overridden. Trying to purge their databanks. Get to the main briefing room and the command center. This is what we've come for. Download the data and shoot anyone in your way.
Oh.
English.
Show you the dark side.
The rebels have erased everything useful. This operation is ended and the fleet will take over.